a 2004 lawsuit, Monsignor Joseph F. Alzugaray was accused of sexually abusing an 8-year-old girl in the 1960s at Immaculate Conception School in Monrovia, California. In response, Monsignor Alzugaray sued the alleged survivor and the survivor's network of those abused by priests for libel. Much of Monsignor Alzugaray's lawsuit was dismissed. SNAP sued Monsignor Alzugaray for malicious prosecution, and the case settled. Monsignor Alzugaray was incardinated in the Diocese of Santa Rosa in approximately 1996. In approximately 2009, the Diocese of Santa Rosa Review Board recommended that Monsignor Alzugaray be removed from ministry, but Bishop Daniel Walsh rejected the recommendation, and Monsignor Alzugaray remained in ministry with direct oversight responsibilities for a Catholic high school. Monsignor Alzugaray retired in approximately 2011. He was included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles' list of priests accused of sexual misconduct involving minors. It is believed Monsignor Alzugaray died in 2014 in Utah.